you've got termites and you want them gone. Here's how Exterra does it. Number one, Exterra starts in the ground. The first step to using Exterra is to install in-ground stations around your property where termites are likely to be foraging for food. The stations contain eucalyptus timber interceptors that numerous independent studies have shown are the termites' primary food source. Number two, or under the concrete. If your property is surrounded by concrete, then the special Exterra in-concrete station is used. This is a stainless steel cap that seals flush with the pathway. Number three, and inside your home for quick results. Exterra above ground stations are the preferred approach when termites are already in your home. Requiem termite bait is placed in the safe and sealed station where it is installed. Above ground stations speed up the process of colony elimination. After the termite colony is eliminated, the above ground stations are removed. Number four, when the termites are intercepted. Termites are easily detected in the Exterra stations. This unique, patented design of the Exterra station allows the termites to be seen without disturbing them. This is very important, and the termites are not disturbed when the Requiem termite is added either. Number five, and when the Requiem termite bait goes to work. Requiem termite bait is added without disturbing the termites. This is vital to achieve quick and consistent results. Requiem is highly potent to termites, and they readily consume it in preference to timber. In fact, local studies show that once termites start feeding on Requiem, they stop feeding on the timber in your home. Requiem is also non-toxic to you and your pets. Number 6. Termites can't resist Requiem, leading to the colony's quick demise. The termites feed on the Requiem and take it back to the colony where it is fed slowly throughout the entire colony. Since the termites die gradually, they do not associate the colony's demise with the consumption of Requiem. This ensures that the entire colony is eliminated. Number 7. The colony is eliminated. Any remaining Requiem is removed. Fresh timber interceptors are placed in the in-ground stations, and the above-ground stations are removed to protect you against the constant threat from new termite colonies or other established colonies. The Exterra system works on an ongoing process for peace of mind monitoring, baiting, and eliminating.